Thank you all, and thank you for coming down to talk about what the people of Illinois really want from their government. And I'm sick up to here of hearing people talk about all the pork that's in government. Now I look out there at Judy Gall from my neighborhood, who works with all the children in my neighborhood. Children are not pork. Grandparents to be poor when they need help to stay in their own homes?
No!
They're people too!
All right!
And the people who are here from Haymarket.
Children.
officials, look them in the eye today, and if they don't get it done this week, send them a message. They